The Home Depot's serving up the perfect complement to your next cookout. This grill shelf is a smart way to store everything you need for your barbecue. Should only take about 45 minutes and cost under $20. That's less than a couple of good steaks. Here are the materials and tools you're going to need. You can find all of them at the Home Depot. For materials, you'll need 1 6-foot 1x6, 1 8-foot 2x4, 1 3-foot section of twisted poly brown rope, 3 packs of Everbilt number 10 2.5-inch wood screws, and 2 packs of Everbilt 1.5-inch brass plated steel cuff hooks. Now for the tools. You're going to need a circular saw, a drill and 1/8-inch drill bit, a 1-inch spade bit, measuring tape or carpenter square, clamps, pencil, sanding block, and of course, safety goggles. For optional materials, you'll need paint or stain and some safety gloves. So let's get started. Using your measuring tape, measure and mark the pieces you will need. From the 2x4, measure 2 pieces that are 26 inches long. And from the 1x6, measure 3 pieces that are 12 inches long. Next, use the circular saw to make straight cuts on your marks. Here's a good tip. Use the carpenter square as a guide to help keep the cut straight. If you're planning to paint or stain your project, give all pieces a good sanding and then paint or stain them before you assemble it. Using your 1-inch spade bit, drill holes in one end of each of the 26-inch pieces, centered about 1 3/4 inches down from the end. Lay out your grill shelf on a flat surface with the 2 26-inch sides parallel to each other on their sides. Make sure the large hole in the 2x4 is towards the top. Place the 3 12-inch shelves between the 2 26-inch sides. The bottom shelf will be flush to the bottom, and the other 2 shelves will be spaced 10 inches apart. Lightly clamp this together. Clamping this unit together will make the drilling much easier. Double check the shelf spacing with your tape measure and lightly tap on any shelves that need adjustments. Then tighten the clamp to make it more secure. Pre-drill to keep the wood from splintering. Then screw in the 2.5-inch wood screws using 2 screws per shelf on both sides. Run the rope through each hole and tie knots on the outside of each side. For the last step, take your steel hooks and attach them evenly spaced to the underside of the bottom shelf. That's it, you're done. Time to grab your friends and fire up that grill. Or even better, grab a new grill as well. We have those too. For even more hands-on help and projects, go to homedepot.com/workshops and sign up for an in-store workshop near you. See you next time.